Police are also investigating a deadly crash on Staten Island. A man on a motorcycle died after he collided with a pickup truck in New Dorp. The 29-year-old biker was pronounced dead on the scene. That crash happened yesterday afternoon on New Dorp Lane and 10th Street. Police say the 21-year-old driver of the pickup truck stayed at the scene. The cause of the crash is now under investigation.
Labor Day weekend is one of the busiest travel weekends of the year. That is why the